last, Thomas and the precious Christmas tree were freed from the snowdrift. Ladies, gentlemen, and children, I give you three cheers for Thomas the Tank Engine and all his friends who have made this occasion possible.